certainly the patients benefit from it. And again, to be fair, it's got two sides. If you see one patient and you're proprietorial about it, you may make mistakes, which if seeing a few other people, like a medical student or a professor or somebody or other, might have put you right on. But from the ill patient, it is extremely disturbing, especially as in a hospital, they often just don't know who's who. And my old friend, Keith Sykes, who's the professor of anaesthetics, he was at Hammersmith for a long time. And this is before even the current climate of time off duty. And he said he counted that in one 24-hour period, a patient in the intensive care unit had seen one way or another 25 doctors. Good and it's
good heavens.
In a way inevitable because of the specialty. And then nowadays it's much more the case because of the off-duty rotas, which have, they're obviously a sharp contrast to our youth, and quite rightly so, but they've got to the point where people tell me that the juniors are driven off the wards if they're on duty at 5 o'clock so that the hospital doesn't have to pay them overtime and terrible, stupid things like that. But, so they don't see as much. And I think, again, the anaesthetist sees most of the game. And they, one or two people have told me that the newly appointed consultants just don't have as much surgical experience. I mean, they're going to go on getting it.
Yes.
It'll be okay.
Yes.
But at that point, they haven't seen as much stuff as they should do. Yeah.